Was anybody else growing up in Lower Hutch? And did you go to a little place called Cash Converters? And did you find a little CD called Mystical Shit Floating on the Hump? Because that was making hype.